Why is there so much fucking candy corn in my house? Why?
Oh!
Why? Hi, Jabanion. Yeah! Thank you, Jabanion. Helpful. He's such a good little cat. Just going yeah at me randomly. Anyways, I'm gonna go into
I'm actually at 41 for Warrior on 2 files.
Oh, not bad.
I guess I should finish that up.
You know what I'm gonna do?
I'll give that a minute, because I'm gonna get distracted and not do lines in this game, so.
Well, here's the thing.
I'm
gonna go and explore the infinite tunnel, because people keep telling me to go do that, so. I will. I wonder what that guy wants. Sir?
I don't have the cheat sheet for, like, hey, bud, you up for helping a guy out with a little something? You seen those lizard critters? Could you get me one of them?
What?
Don't even ask what I need them for. It's a secret.
What?
You'll help, though, right?
Okay. 300 EXP. Great.
Great. Now we're talking. I need one of those lizard critters. That'll do the trick. Don't blab.
No blab?
No blab.
No blab!
No blab, sir.
Okie dokie. Well, first...
Don't ask what he's using them for.
I'm going to ask now, what is he using them for?
He's gonna have sex, is that?
Oh. That's something I'm okay with. Hey, look, there's the no, don't, wait, stop. That picture still looks...
Do we just have the infinite tunnel?
Yeah, it's a daily thing.
Is it a daily? It's daily, all right.
Yeah. Much like
everyone. It's always gonna be here, it's just daily.
Yep.
I don't have the list of answers for what they say, so
it's no big deal. We'll just explore for now. Wait, there's a door. Nah, I don't want to leave just yet. We only got to 700 last time. I really need some staminims. Where's the stamina stuff? Woof, 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 woof.
Yeah!
Woof. Woof. I can woof too, Trev. I think Trev died. Because his dogs are barking like crazy. Oh, wait, that was a... No! Apparently you just can't go back. Oh, I tripped. Is this what horrors look like? Horror stories?
Dogs, well, I don't know what you're talking about.
They're dogs. Okay, it looks like it wants to fight. Will you battle? Sure, why not? What is it? It's a... Oh. Oh, God.
Yeah, this is just a sad-looking party.
I know. Look at the terrapotta. He's about to die. And there goes that. Oh, that was fun. And we got 10-cent gum for our troubles. Oh, man. So excited.
I thought you know it was a party.
I was told
that... Let me go ahead and guess all these doors are emergency exits.
Well, yeah, but I was told that there's a certain emergency exit you can go out of, and then what?
It's a vending machine.
On how often? How'd to find a vending machine here? $10.
$10.
Something come out? Oh, great.
It's a good old mouse tag.
Thanks, vending machine. A lot of help you is. I'm out of stamina. This sucks. Big butts.
Push up. 5. Oh, wait, what's that door?
Damn it. We can't go back.
Oh, you can't go back.
It's another
yokai. Whisper? Oh, no.
The yokai attack. Nope, never mind.
I thought that was like a robot whisper.
I wish. I would like a robot whisper. That'd be cool. Golden yarn. Except not really golden yet, because he's dead to me. Don't worry, though. Don't worry about it. There's another door. There's a button to push. Wait. Danger, do not push switch. Push the switch? Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah, I think you were... Yeah.
I've gotten a bit farther from the tunnel exit now. That's a good thing, right? Goal in this is to get as far as possible. Oh, it's one of you things. I don't care about yous. I can't can't believe we're spending so... Oh, hi. What are you doing in a place like this? Hey, I'm asking a question here. I asked you first. Although I guess I never really thought about it. Okay. That's probably a ghost. Is this like Lavender Town, just different? Oh, peck pocket. Hanging out in the tunnel, are you? Oh, hello. Here's my question. Pretend I'm your English teacher. I put you in charge of assigning the homework. What do you choose? One long paper. Aha, you're the sporting type. Good. What? 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 Excuse me? Why was he actually yokers? I do not understand the yokers. I think Trev just...
Yep. No, I'm alive.
Oh, okay.
Just, you know.
Are there doggles?
No, there's no doggles. I have people over now, so I have to go take care of that real quick.
Oh, okay. Well, how did you like that homework?
That was the worst assignment ever.
I don't understand what's going on, but we're getting there.
Well, that's what you want. You want... Oh, you know what? Crap, I'm totally about to get kicked out of the palace, too. Because I'm being distracted by that.
Danger, do not push switch. Push it. Exit is
extremely... Yeah, that's what you want it to be.
Extremely far? Oh, dear. Is that another vending machine? Oh, my God.
Should I put a quarter in it?
I will.
All right, I'll be right back.
Okie doke. What? What just came out of the vending machine? Bunch of nothing. Just die, all of you. See, this is what happens when we try to plan episodes, guys. Trev gets busy, and then I get sad, and then I get nasty medicine, and I cry. Comic's busy. I think he's finishing his project today, actually, so he'll be off doing that. And, yeah. Was that a chicken? Oh, it's a humble bird. As you see, I am a chicken. You'll probably eat some of my relatives with french fries, but that's okay. I mean, I'm a chicken. I get it. I just want to know. Were they delicious? It's okay, I promise. It was delicious. Thank you, it's a relief to hear. I hope if anyone eats me, they fry me up proper in some hot sauce? What the hell? And some chicken thighs. I just killed the... No, he's still right there. I just got more chicken. Okay. Imagine you're standing alone in the dark room crying. What happened? Why is it that you're crying? Because I'm sad. Aha, you're the sporting type. Good. Get the feeling that you've gotten a bit closer to the tunnel exit. No! That isn't what I wanted. I was gonna say because I'm sad. Why is that so hard to understand? Another vending machine? God damn it, it's taken all of my money. Let's see. Put $10 in. Oh, well, that's a good investment, I think. It's like 50, right? Yeah. Or is that 100? I forget. It's good old Hunno. Ow. God, what is this episode? Hello? Tell a tangled tale. The tangler will prevail. Here's the question. You're a child who loves toys. But if your mother is making you throw one out, which do you choose? A new exciting toy. Uh-huh, you're the sporting type. Good. Oh, okay, just more yokai to kill. Fantastic. Yokai watch. Now you can do a yokai watch. Christ. We spent a good almost 10 minutes in this. A boiled egg. Not easy to saying goodbye to the past, is it? Oh, thank God, a bit farther. I think that fixed what it was before, but we've already beaten our last record of 700 yards, apparently. Ow, God damn it, another chicken? As you can see, I'm a chicken. Uh-huh. It's delicious. Thank you, I'm relieved to hear that. Okay. Please, just end it. There's more chicken thighs for some reason. Are those even useful? Ah. It's just a train. Nah, I'm good. Maybe next time then. Please step aside. You're going backwards, right? I mean, last time I did that, it kind of just screwed me. I think it did, at least. Again? God damn it. I said no. Fine, we'll go. How far is that gonna take me? Kinda scared now, because it probably just dumped me back where I started knowing this game. Nope, a lot further. A lot further. Oh my god. Oh, we got to 2000. Escaped. Thank god. I was scared we would die. New record. What the hell is that? Oh, hello. God damn it, stop tripping, Nate. What the hell? What are these things? Do they just hang around? Will you? Why are you tripping so much? Holy Christ. Jesus. This is your bad day? November 1st? Anyways. Are you allowed to warp to the exit? Looks like we can't do anything here, so yeah. I mean, we have to do that, like, what, 3 more times? 4 more times, maybe? For something to pop up, apparently. Anyways. I mean, so far, nothing bad. So far, nothing great, but it's okay. I do want to get the Jabanian bell, so I might try and get that off screen. Because I want to annoy Kish with it. It's going to be fantastic. Anyways, yes, I would like to save. We're gonna try and do one of these quests that I was so told about. I need to pull open that thing though real quick. Just so I don't have to, you know, worry about it. Real quick, guys, sorry. Community. Train. Okay. Okay, I got the basic gist of what I need to do. But let's sleep until morning, and then we'll head out. Also, I have another robot yokai selected for today. So, I was told that, to do the Divine Paradise, we're going to have a lot of more yokels, to do stuff. If anyone has a good idea of how to get good EXP, feel free to tell me. Also, I'm thinking about, since I do have a little bit extra, I might buy Fleshy Souls, put it on my other 3DS, and we'll link it and do the bonus dungeon. If anyone is interested in that, that is. It's hard to say. Where was I gonna go? Oh yes, San Fantastico Station Plaza. Doot, doot, doot. Bit worrying there. One of my case fans seems to be dying. That's not cool. At least for my computer. I don't know. It's hard to tell. Where was I again? Oh yeah, I'm looking for a baffle board. Ah, I think I found it. Okay, a baffle board. A taking detours, worries about scary sharkkin vegetarian. Well, I think it's Chummer. I think that's what it was, the name that I was given. Don't think I've ever gotten one, though. Oh, the shark guy. I think we've seen him before, but I don't think I have him. I can't summon a yokai that I don't have. Apparently he can be found in the left side of the map, so we're gonna go and try and get him, because apparently this unlocks another boss that's not been seen before, I think? I could be wrong. But let's try and find that. Alright. There's a... what's his face called? What level is a Chummer? Oh. Hey, Rith. Oh, god damn it. That wasn't what I wanted to do. Shit. Oh, it's Riglin, Steppa, and Steppa again. What? Trev is still dead, guys. I can't believe it. Can't believe Trev is still dead. I'm gonna do something really weird right now. And I don't care if she does not expect me to do it. I'm gonna do it anyways. Help me.
I'm eating. Oh god, are we recording?
Yeah.
I'm on my shitty mic. Fuck.
Trev left me alone. Trev left me alone and I don't know what to do.
God fucking Christ.
I don't like being alone.
I'm eating my cereal. Criminy.
Criminy Cross. And the... ooh, a C. I want to know where the C rank is.
Don't do that.
We're looking for a Chummer, Kish.
You're a Chummer.
That is a Bentover.
That's what she said.
Thank you, Kish.
Shut up.
See, there's the...
why are we killing a Bentover?
I don't know. I'm looking for a Chummer, but I don't see any.
Why are we looking for a Chummer?
Because there's a baffle board for it, and they... oh, God, this is all freaking Bentovers. Ugh, disgusting. Golden Yawn. Apparently, we can find Chummers in the hidden workshop, Kish.
Cool.
I don't know what a hidden workshop is.
It's probably because it's hidden.
Thank you, Kish. You're very helpful. This is the hidden workshop. That is a... what are their names? That one turtle that remembers things? Oh, fish bait. Cool. Shark bait. Ooh-ha-ha.
Really?
Oh, there's a Chummer. Come here, buddy.
Murder it.
Come here. We need to be friends. No friends.
He was all like, oh, hi. And then he ignored you.
He turned around and was like, no, leave me alone.
Okay, now throw something at him.
I'm going to try. Or that could happen. I think we have bamboo sprouts. I know we do. Or that. I think that's...
what does he like?
He likes veggies. That's a... mush.
Yeah, that's good enough.
And
really
mash,
good.
As they say.
You're never going to be able to poke him before he dies.
You say that, but you don't know.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is some high-level yokai play here.
I know, right? I'm great. Oh, and we got that too. And then he died.
My god.
Please.
And Goldberg fucking punched
after
him.
All that work, you better fucking give it to me.
Fruit drops.
I can't fucking believe this.
Shit, dude.
Dude. What the fuck?
But if it makes you feel better, we got a mini export.
I'm so ecstatic, Kish. I can't even put into words how happy I am that I got a goddamn mini export. If you come back here, buddy, you're gonna be my friend or else.
The same guy? We're just gonna fucking beat up the same guy?
Yes, until they're my friends. That's how it usually goes. Well, at least we have some more bamboo, I think. Yeah, we have plenty of bamboo. We're good. We're good. We good. We Gucci. I hope. From the future. Until that one gets punched in the face and doesn't. That one's guarding. It's a Hurchin.
Yeah. It's gonna hurt you.
Cool. I found the money spot. And now he's dead. Why do I even bother with my life anymore? Golden Yawn!
Well.
Probably not gonna get anything, but you know.
Wow, it gives a lot of seafood.
Oh, thank God.
Oh, cool. Yeah, cool. Good talk, buddy.
We're gonna. Oh, shoot. I wasn't paying attention. I just wanted him so bad. I needed him. Let's see. Anyone want to be named after a big fat shark? Let's see. I don't know why people are. Okay.
This is some good Cheerios.
Jesus. Oh my God. Doesn't look like anyone wants to be named. Oh.
Just pick one of those name after anything.
I'm trying to find one. Name me after yokai, please. Okay. Gotcha.
What do you mean you're trying to find one? They're everywhere.
You'd be surprised.
Maybe you should make a list like I did with my dwarf fortress.
I did, and a lot of them have already been named.
Well, then you take them off the list, obviously.
Well, yes, but a lot of them are also outdated. Destroy. I can't put destroyer
in. Well, then
in.
You take them off the list if they're outdated.
We got a chummer. That's all that matters.
Wow. You're bad at organizational skills.
And you're just figuring this out now. That's the crazy part.
Let's go to this fucking baffle board.
Okay, will do. Let's see. What's up over here? We're in San Fantastico! That's a door.
Yeah, it's a door.
You're a door.
Wow.
You're a dork.
I'm just trying to eat my Cheerios, and I'm honestly feeling really attacked right now.
I'm going to try and befriend a Wobble Walk. That's what I'm going to try and do.
Oh, my God.
A bit later, but not this episode. Not this episode. Because that's a lot of work. Chummer. Yes. Call. He's a vegetarian, you know.
Of course.
Come on out, my friend. Calling Chummer. Yo-Kai Metal, do your thing.
Wait, Oops. The shark is a vegetarian?
Yes.
Oh.
Calling Chummer. He lives off chum-chums. I chummed around a bit on my way.
You can't
here.
Live off chum-chums, because chumming is when best. You put blood in the water to attract sharks.
Are you chumming around? I just came from chumming around in Little Haven, the next station over. There's nothing there, but that's part of its charm. What? If you feel like it, why don't you have some do some chumming around too? Visit hot tourist spots isn't everything, you know. Oh, you can now go to Little Haven. Cool. Excuse me?
Cool.
Why are there hidden trains in this game?
Is Chummer a train?
I don't know. There should be a quest over here now, but there isn't. Oh. Well, that's Let's go visit the next train station, because that quest sounds like a bitch to try and unlock. Oh, God, it's a truck.
You almost got hit by a car.
A car? Really, Kish?
Yeah.
Let's go to Little Haven. That's where we are. Little and Haven, like, because why not?
Mm-hmm.
Didn't realize you had a problem with me being in Havens.
What is no, it's just Little Havens. Big Havens are no, okay.
No, that was to Little Haven. I didn't. I wasn't paying attention.
Well, bye.
What is the point of having additional train stations if there's nothing here?
Well, now you're going to have to wait for 5 years.
God damn it. This goes to Spring Station. Cool. Let's see here. Deep, 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 deep.
Let's just sit and tap our foot.
Okay. This is the Little Haven. I've made it, friends. Is there really nothing at Little Haven? I swear to God.
There has to be something there.
You say that, but I unlocked the special place with Elder Bloom. There's nothing there.
No, there has to be something there.
Thank you for choosing the Central Line.
Yes, I know. Oh, God.
Do you notice anything different about me, Welduck?
No, not really. Why should I?
Oh, God. Is it the fucking tan lines?
let's see. What are you... Fine, I'll just tell you. Yeah, it is. Yeah,
oh,
strange
my God.
Tans line.
Fucking tan lines.
Have fun. Anyways, to Little Haven. We've already gone through that dialogue, friends. I'm sorry.
Multiple times.
Little Haven Station. Thank you for traveling with...
I like how the little map just scrolled over there. Look at that.
Mm-hmm. It's like, oh yeah, by the way, you're over here.
Okay, let's see. Oh, there's a kid over here. What?
Talk to the kid.
Hey, you, ever heard of a story of a god of the sea? What? God of the god of the sea? Yeah, a god that protects the ocean and its creatures. Want to hear it or not?
No. The god of the sea, I can't deny that my interest has piqued. And I am in the mood for a story now that I think about it. Shall we listen?
Oh, jeez. The god of the sea is making waves in sand.
Oh, fantastic. It's a yokai. Blame the yokai.
Is a yokai behind this? You want to hear my story? Awesome. It's a really good story, and it's true. A lot of people say that they've seen weird things at San Fantastico Wharf. Really? Do you believe them? I didn't, but early this morning I went to the shrine on my way to the... Oh, God. I heard a strange noise, so I turned around and I saw a god!
But how do you know it was a god?
A god! I thought maybe I was just half asleep, but it was just before dawn. Yeah, that's how I felt this morning. Like, last night I was like... Man, I really hope this candy corn disappears in the morning. And then I woke up, and you know what? There's still fucking candy corn. It's disgusting. But then my friend was like, is that a god of the sea? It was nuts.
But how do you know it was a god?
Don't believe me? See for yourself. Legend says he appears just before dawn.
I thought that there would be more to that story, but I am intrigued by this god.
I'm intrigued to know of these religions, as they say. For I am Whisper. Mm-hmm.
For every god is actually yokais.
Oh, there's another NPC over here. Apparently, this will lead to a boss fight, but I can't leave this area.
What?
All that's here is a quest.
Is Little Haven so little that it's only a train station?
Yep, looks like it.
Well, of course this will lead to a boss fight. We're gonna fight the god. How do you tell if a god is a god? Like, you just turn around and you see someone and you're like, oh my god, it's god.
Well, you go around it and it's just like, around it's playing the song, and God is a godly, whatever, that song.
Our God's an awesome God.
Yes.
God, you know God. Anything?
Yeah.
I went to Bible camp.
Yeah, I know, that's the sad fact about you.
Hey, shut up. You fucking judge.
Next stop is San Fantastico Station, yeah, I mean... A lot better than Little Haven. What the hell is this nonsense?
We're going to San Fantastico Station.
Yep. someone got someone poked out, pointed. They poked out me, you know, like a yokai poke, poke, poke. They pointed out that I did not have the easy pass yet for trains, so I still pay money. Yes, I know. I know.
There's an easy pass.
Yes, if you get all the stamps, you can ride the train for free whenever.
Yeah, you should probably do that sometime.
Why? Because I'm always on trains? Is that what you're trying to say?
Yeah, and you always go the wrong place.
That's really rude, you know that?
If you just tried, you'd probably have all the stamps by now because you always go the wrong place.
What the fuck? That's really rude, I'll have you know. I'm just gonna pick a random robot. Hopefully it's this one.
Hopefully it's this one?
Will this one work? It's... Draggy Cog.
I wonder which one that is.
Oh, no. Maybe it's Robo Draggy.
No, that would just be foolish.
I hope he's cute.
He's not.
He likes Chinese food. We need to stop by the...
Of course he likes Chinese food. That's racist.
We need to stop by the shopping district before we go anywhere else then. And go to the Chinese food place where they sell Chinese food.
Oh, is that what they sell at the Chinese food store? Oh my gosh.
No, they sell Japanese food.
Of course.
Because we're in Springdale, Japan.
Does that what they sell?
Does that what they sell?
That's what I said. originally.
Does that what they sell? I can't believe it. Let's see here. Let's meet. Let's book. Not Chinese.
But Sages.
This looks like it's Chinese.
Does that what they sell?
Hi.
Oh my god.
Talk about the Oh, precisely. I'm taking part, definitely going to win. Okay, so do you know how someone gets to be a judge? Aha, most clever, my friend. The judges will enjoy my finest cuisine. Okay. Oh. I'm not asking. I'm for myself a friend. Of course, a friend. Well, the grand prix food will have a lot of vegetables. And so you can judge. If you don't eat vegetables, definitely not.
Ah, so this restaurant is planning to enter a vegetable dish. This is good information to know.
Yeah, definitely. Wish me luck in the competition. Perhaps I will see you in there.
Yeah, perhaps
can
not.
Can I actually buy things from you, sir? Is this... Yeah, this looks like... Oh, I already have... This is Chinese, right? Pot stickers.
Yeah, like chili shrimp is the best, isn't it? Because it's the most expensive.
Yeah, we already
have. That's how it works in real life.
Yep, and then someone wants me to go and buy like a bunch of curry. Because I think curry's around here somewhere. That's not curry.
Yeah, let's just run around.
I don't know what the oh, this
circles.
Is...
Does this look like a fucking curry place to you? This is ramen.
Okay, so that's all I have to say to this is.
I'm dying. Real life.
Right, you're vegetables, right? Yep.
What? Oh.
His name is Mr. Green.
You just walk up to him and you're like, you're vegetables, right? It's like, what?
That's the fashion shop. I don't think curry is actually. Maybe they sell curry at the laundromat. That might be
Hong Kong!
I'm gonna get the Japan.
Maybe they sell curry at the donuts.
Maybe, we'll see. I need to go to the central station and take a look-see and see what's there.
Maybe you need to get your shit together and just buy some fucking curry.
I will! Okay, we need to get to Ridgemont.
You're a Ridgemont.
We need to go to San Fantastico.
Cool.
Kish, do you think Little Haven is so little that it actually doesn't get a train? We're just going there in our mind.
Yes.
Kish?
What?
Do you think curry is good?
No.
Do you think they should add, like, a new one that's just cereal? And then, like, Cheerios is the best?
What? That it wouldn't be a curry, it'd be Cheerios.
I know, I'm just saying, wouldn't it be good if there were Cheerios as well? You know, just like, you know, whatever, fine, fuck you. Central line to Spring.
What is your problem?
I don't know. I'm trying to get to Ridgemont. where we're going to regiment things and get a draggy, apparently.
He's a robo draggy.
Yes, he's good. Yep, central line.
Oh god, who are you? No, the seat's taken!
No! It's nice to meet you, chum. Hello? Slice, did I hear that sound? Right.
What a scary looking guy.
Hi, it's nice to meet you. I'm a former thug out to change my ways, making chums.
Just come out with it. Jeez, a former thug? That means this guy used to be a dangerous fellow!
What? Until recently, I was walking an unsavory path. But I want to shed the delinquent title. I want to start a new life for myself. I'm going to entrust you with the tying me to that lifestyle.
Whoa, my god. You just gave a child a nail bat.
Dude, what is this?
It's a ruffian's weapon of choice, a nail bat.
Yeah, that's a real weight off my back. Thanks for taking it off my hands. I was so focused on the fact that I was a delinquent before. But I'm really worn out from keeping the ruffian act. Plus, girls kept dumping me. What a surprise? That's why I'm so relieved to have given you that bat. I feel a freedom that I haven't felt in years. Anyways, I'm going for now. Getting on now, you stupid fucking child. Nice to meet you, chum, and thank you for your help. Yeah, sure, bye. I think he wants us to take up the lifestyle. Yeah. I like how we just stop talking about it the instant that happens. Like, the instant he's gone, it's just like, okay, that was weird. Arriving shortly at Bayside Station. We're going to Ridgemont. Kish?
What?
What do you think Ridgemont is like?
Probably dumb. And ridgy.
Oh.
Yeah, I got you there, Ridgemont.
It's true, she's got you there, Ridgemont. Where's Trev? Trev went and... Zibanyan, you seem to have a lot more cheerful than usual day. Oh, you noticed Next Your Mounty's new single came out today. Oh, you really love Next Your Mounty, don't you?
Fans have always eagerly anticipated new works from their favorite artists.
Sure, but there's something even more special about this time.
What?
What? The best part is looking forward to the special photo that's included. What? You're more excited about the photo than the song itself? Yeah, plus I ordered 100 of them, so I'm sure to complete the whole set.
Where do you get all that money?
You always find a new way.
You're a cat. Where do you get that money, Whisper? Did you steal it from us?
Whisper, it's Jabani.
I mean, I thought I said Jabanyan.
Nope. But, yeah, that's a good question. He's a fucking cat, who knows? And he likes it like that.
Does he, though? Does he really?
He tells half-truths, like a diplomat.
It's true. He even told himself a half-truth about what his owner said when he died.
Wow, I know, right? What the
fucking wrecked.
That was fucking brutal, kid. Alrighty. Hello, Robo-Draggy. Hello, I must inform you that this is not Draggy. I am a Draggy robot. Ready to battle? Yes? Okay. Affirmative. Come on, let us go right now.
Oh. Right now. Right fucking meow.
Right fucking meows. He likes Chinese food.
Who doesn't?
Where's my Chinese food? There we are. Here you go, buddy. Eat up. Robo Draggy caught it. Tastes great. Oh.
Murder him.
I'm trying, okay? First I need to do and spirit him. That's money. Money. That's damage. Where the fuck are the hearts?
In your booty. Don't look in there, though.
There we go. Friend, chance up. Okay. You guys, go ahead and kill him. Pick on the child, please. Now he's dead. Just like everyone hopes and dreams. Oh, cool, we got him first go.
Nice.
Robo Draggy approaches you. I am a robot. Let's be friends.
What? Okay. Yeah, that sounds
That's typically, that's actually how I introduce myself a lot of the time.
Hey, I'm a robot, let's be friends.
Yeah, I'm a robot, let's be friends. Let's see.
Cool.
Can I be named after Rokai? Yeah. A Robo Yaokai?
No, just a Rokai.
Robo Draggy. Dragon style!
What was that? That was weird. Anyways. I have just the person who needs to be named after this. Eh. Eric. He's now Robo Draggy Eric.
I think my, like, screen share thing is frozen.
Oh, really? Oh, yeah. It probably minimized. Whoops. No!
Yeah, now it's fine.
What? Oh, geez. Well, yeah. It doesn't even show the red, thing around anymore, so...
Well, it's fine.
It's probably fine. That was beep! Excuse me, I sustained beep damage. I need beep repairs.
Need beep repairs?
Yep. Now we're going back to San Fantastico. Yeah, central line. No! I don't want to fight blockades. Go blow a cade, you asshole.
Rude.
It's not my fault. He's such a stupid pest.
Was that English?
Blah, blah, blah. He's
headless.
Blah, 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 blah. Here I come. Right now. Here I come. Boop, boop. Okay.
You won.
I win!
You won.
Kish, do you understand what life is like when I win?
The worst.
Yeah, go away, blokehead. Don't need you. Go. Leave. Jesus fucking Christ.
Fucking Skype, get your shit together. It's too blurry to read.
Really?
Yeesh, of all places. There
oh, yeah, that's
might
right.
Even...
Don't worry about it. That's all lines we've done before.
Okay. Skype, get your shit together. Or rather, internet, get your shit together.
I don't know. It doesn't seem to be right. I'm going to fix this, actually. Stop sharing. Share screen. Because it's not showing the little red bar thing, so I think it was just glitching out. There we go.
Oh, you know. I think it might be stuck on loading. It's still loading.
So, well, Doc, do you have a crush on me one of these days? What, a crush? Oh, no, why are you so curious all of a sudden? No reason, but, crushes say, what about Katie, hmm? Oh, wait, we've already done this before. God damn.
Still loading.
I know, I can't fix it. Okay. Also, if I do this, it's gonna restart. We're just ending the episode anyway, so who gives a fucking bibble?
What, did you say who gives a fucking bibble?
Yes.
Yeah, Skype is a quality program, guys.
I know.
It's not, though.
I'm just gonna go show off Robo Draggy's sultimate, and then we're gonna end the episode anyway, so...
You have to tell me what his ultimate is, because Skype is still a fuck.
Okay, I'm sure it's adorable, because it's Draggy. He sneezes, probably. And he's just like, meh.
He's meh. Just like, meh.
Meh. Ah, what the fuck? Okay, that was dangerous as all get out. Uh-huh. I rode my bike straight off a cliff. It was not fun.
Mm-hmm.
And then I died. I didn't actually die, but I like to hope I would die. Swap you okay. Dip, 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 on hand. Goodbye, Michael. Manuel.
Not F Manuel.
Come on out, Draggy.
Don't actually F Manuel.
No, do F Manuel.
No.
Manuel's
no.
So cute.
I finished my Cheerios, by the way.
I'm really proud of you.
Thanks.
There. Is this where the yokai is? Since the yokai are nearby, yes.
I have a very important question.
Hmm?
Do you like Cheerios?
I like Cheerios.
Good.
Why wouldn't I like Cheerios? Cheerios is
I don't
a pretty
know.
Normal
Some people
cereal
probably don't like
enjoy.
Cheerios and they're wrong.
Oh, we found a Hurchin. It's gonna Hurchin.
Fucking Hurchins.
fucking what even, right? I know.
Uh-huh.
Alrighty. Go, Robo-Draggy. Go, Eric. Go. Go, Eric. Go.
Oh my gosh, what is he gonna do?
He's doing... when it lives... Draconic Burn. Oh, he has lasers as well.
Nice. Did they laser everybody?
There was only one, but I'm pretty sure it does.
Oh, they laser... Well, I mean, technically they lasered everybody then.
Yep. It's kind of a little disappointing because it looked a lot like whatever the Robo-Coma
was. The Coma Cannon.
Yeah, the Coma Cannon. Anyways, guys, we'll end the episode here. I'm going to try and find a way
Trev's
to...
Trev's
dead. If anyone can report that to the police, please do it for us. Thank you.
Yeah, in like Mississippi or wherever he's from.
Pretty sure he's in Ohio, but yes, Mississippi.
Yeah, I was going to say Ohio, but then I'm like, nah, I have to get this
actually in Texas. Reported in Texas. Thanks, guys. Reported in Texas.